Famous Kannada actor Puneet Rajkumar, who passed away at the age of 46, will be cremated on Saturday evening here with full state honor. According to BJP MLA S.R. Vishwanath, Puneet's elder daughter Truthi, who lives in the US, will be reaching New Delhi by noon, and arrangements are being made to bring her to Bengaluru. Once she reaches, the mortal remains trapped in tricolor will be taken to the Kandivara Stadium in a procession for the last rites. Puneet, son of Kannada film legend Dr. Rajkumar, passed away on Friday following a cardiac arrest. His body has been kept at Kandivara Stadium for his fans to pay their last respects. Meanwhile, unable to bear the loss of his beloved hero, 22-year-old Rahul Gathivachara ended his life in Athani of Belagavi district on Friday. According to police, before hanging himself at his residence, Rahul had garlanded Puneet's photograph. Lakhs of fans from across Karnataka and neighboring states have been pouring in since Friday evening to bid final adieu to their favorite star. The fans kept on streaming in throughout the night. The police had to resort to lathi charge to control the swelling mob. Big wigs of Telugu, Tamil and Malayalam industry are expected to visit Bengaluru and pay their last respects. Meanwhile, Chief Minister Basavaraj Bommai has held a meeting at his home office, Krishna, regarding managing the situation. Tight security arrangement has been made all over the city to prevent any untoward incident. City Commissioner Kamal Pant has appealed to people not to pay heed to any rumors. Reserve police platoons from other parts of the state have been deployed at Kandivara Stadium as more and more people are pouring in to bid farewell to the departed actor. News Desk, Comedy Global.